Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Lee Soo-jung. Heavenly Parent, your parents, with their determination and invitation, I was able to come to attend this spiritual seminar. I'm so grateful for this amazing grace. And also, together with President Ki Sung Lee and all the other staff and trainees, with their amazing, sincere devotion, I'm so grateful that their hard work. Until today, I lived my life not thinking of anything but only myself, repenting my past, and I feel like I want to become a better person and with a pure heart as well. And always, so today, I remember that in the beginning it was not so easy, but now I'm here, coming to the last days. And now when I look back on my own training, I realize that true parents, heavenly parents, have grabbed my, held my hand all the way. And so, so much heart was there when I was attending this workshop. I couldn't stop tears coming out of my eyes. But so one time my heart went down, but during one chanyang session I was clapping really hard. Even though my hand was, it was painful, I really wanted to do my best. I really wanted to return to my true parents, and I felt the light being liberated from my body. I was really so grateful for that light for me, and all the dark thoughts, the negative thoughts that was invading my heart, it was gone. Until then, I never really prayed so hard to really move the spirit world or to really understand Heavenly Parents' heart. When I was doing the Chanyang Yoksa session, and the Chonchwon Dai prayer, I was a little bit embarrassed of the people around us, but I prayed really hard. I realized that I needed to listen to my original heart, and I realized that I've been bullying my original heart. And I was thinking, I need to really do my best, even if it's just this time only, so that I can really resonate with the heart of our Heavenly Parent, true parents of humankind. And I started to offer even more sincere devotions. As I was attending this spiritual seminar, there's a unison and resonating power I was able to feel. And also, together with the people around me, we were able to learn from other people, and we were able to do the night vigil prayer. And it wasn't just by me, but my heart towards our true parents. We gathered the other people's heart together, uniting as one, and we were able to offer the heart of Hyojung. I personally, I'm not so special. I'm a person who's so immature. But when I become one with Heavenly Parents, I become a person who can live with the new standard, new. So before, I couldn't see the works of good spirits and evil spirits, but now I see this. Now I separate myself from this, and so that now I can really believe in Heavenly Parents. Parents, and I really wanted to become that treasure, a true treasure of true parents. As true parents have walked the path, showed everything in front before us, and I see everything that what I need to do, and I really hope that I can be the flag bearer to really unify the spirit world, physical world, and the North and South Korea. I'm going to do my best every single time. After the Songhwa, true father, true mother, and might have been said that she was confused, but she never stopped, and she said that she is going to establish Cheonilguk on this land until the day that she ends her life. She also expressed that she will never give up, and she will go forward and go forward after and before going to the spirit world at least once. She wants to show something. She wants to see. True mother wants to show the beautiful world to her children, trying to create this Cheonilguk on this earth. Thinking about true mother's life course as a child, how can I just not do anything? True Mother, with truth and Holy Spirit, started this organization. And right now, True Mother, the only begotten daughter, centering on her, and in the midst of the works of the Chanchen One, we are able to witness to many great miracles. After going over 900th night vigil, we're never going to forget about this, and we're going to get rid of our individual thoughts and family thoughts, and try to learn what Heavenly Parent, True Parents want us to do. And all, the grace that I was receiving, and not forgetting my the love and the situation of inviting me to this place, I'm so grateful as well. I'm going to try to have a good direction, and I'm going to really inherit that heart of Chanshim. After finishing the workshop, of course, the path that I'm going to walk is going to be a very difficult path. It's, of course, I already know this. Blood, sweat, and tears, True Parents walked that path before I did. And she and walking this path not to be intervened by or persecuted by Satan. She really walked that path really well. I'm going to do my best from now on. Even if I make mistakes, I will still stand up. Even if I fall down, I will be that child for Heavenly Parents, True Parents on Earth, and humankind in front of their Providence, I'll be that true child. I want to become that true needle for True Parents as well. From now on, I'm going to talk to my friends so that we can all come back to our True Parents. I want to thank you so much for this amazing grace that you have received.